Hey guys, in today's video, I will be painting a baby calf. I found this adorable photograph and wanted to just paint it and change the background to a red background. So as you can see, I've put my picture in a crop mode. Gives me that tic-tac-toe figure. I don't know if you can see those tiny little lines, but it puts the photo in crop mode and it allows you to have a grid like this so that you can draw out what you see in each block. That makes it a whole lot easier to draw your subject out. So that's what I've done. I painted my canvas, which is a 14 by 11 size canvas. I painted the canvas in a soft gray color. And I've sketched out my image with chalk, blue chalk. So in today's painting, these are the colors that I will be using. They are acrylic. And here we go, starting with white. This is a bright yellow, orange, rose, red. And then here you have cerulean blue. This is a royal blue or a Prussian blue, and this is black. The brushes that I will be using will be a liner brush, a Filbert's liner brush, and I might be using this rounded liner brush as well. My 3/4 inch flat brush for my background color and for the bigger spaces, and my 1/2 inch flat brush. Please leave your comments below. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a like, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will continue to upload more of my artwork. And you can either follow along or you can simply enjoy the video. Thank you for watching. Thank you. And moving in the direction that I see the fur. With my chisel, the edge of the brush, and I have it sideways. This is the same size brush, only the tip is a little bit longer and makes it easier to paint sideways with it. A little bit of dark blue. See these dark hairs up here, a little bit of black. Mixing a little bit of black for a little bit of cerulean blue. Come in here, you see hairs. Just a little bit of black with cerulean blue and white. A little bit of this. A little bit of cerulean blue. Bringing this up a little bit to soften it. A little bit of light blue right there. Now I'm cleaning off my brush and just straight white. Straight white. Straight white for his little bangs over here. A little bit of this light blue. More white. These long hairs. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna mix in a little bit of white with this blue here. A little like a grayish color. And come in here, just softening up some of the black. Very gently making these feather-like strokes. Shedding a little light on the black. Sometimes your paint gets really dry, so I just wet the tip of my brush to keep it moving. And highlight in the eyes. With the very tip of the brush. We'll come back and define that. A little bit of black. Little white. We'll take a tiny bit of this black, mix it with a little bit of yellow. Tiny bit of blue, make like a green color. I'm gonna grab a tiny bit of this orange, mix it with a little bit of this pink, and I'm just gonna come right in here with this. This is not part of the picture, it's part of my imagination. Thank you. some black. Little orange, little outline, this flower. Okay, we're going to take a little yellow, mix it with some white.
The secret to amazing hair? Dove believes you get amazing results when you get the details right. That's why new Dove Hair Therapy Range has selected.
Okay, we're going to fill this in yellow. Okay, we'll let that dry a little bit. Pick up my black again. My 3/4 inch brush. I'm going to start with a little bit of orange right here. Picking up my rose color. Rose. and some red. Gonna pick up some more rose and just put a little bit of white in it to give it a little bit more body. A little bit of red. It looks more profound. My orange. I'm gonna put it in a little bit of white and yellow together. Blend it. Picking up my half inch brush again. Gonna dip it in a little bit of black. I like to make their lashes really long. I do exaggerate. That's the fun thing about painting. You can make up your own world. In black or like a grayish color. Come back here. Go back to my black. Up some white, make it really thin, make your brush very chiseled and straight. Very carefully. Very lastly, I'm taking a little bit of white and mixing it with just a tiny bit of yellow. And I'm just gonna sweep it over his mane. Just a little bit of sunshine on his coat. Darken his eyes. Them a little bit. A little bit of black, blue, and white. Make this darker. little bit more black, nice and thick. Nice and thick. Tiny bit of orange right there. Some of the light reflects on them. Okay.